I'm not positive all the time. In fact, I drag my feet a lot, and that's the reason why I end up in positive music, is because it bails me out. It takes that inner conflict, the inner conflicts, and it helps me fine-tune them into one more empowering voice, more true voice. And I replace my inner conflict with mantras and with optimism. And the thing I love about optimism is that the more we put into our lives, or the more optimism we put into our projects, the better outcomes we're likely to have. Even if that optimism, yeah, it's true. Cheerfulness is an achievement, BTW. You know, sometimes we have to really get ourselves back to that happy place. Hey. You know, even if the optimism is as shallow as getting some. This is a song for anyone who might be on a date tonight, who's feeling optimistic.
You're the one I cling to in a storm.
like a lover's rock.